Ooh, she's really pretty. Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'll be opening up a very special Lilla's pet shop, which you can probably already tell by the title of this video. I haven't opened it yet because I really wanted to do it on camera, so let's open it up. Here's what the package looks like. It's really tiny, but that's totally fine. So let's just get into this. Oh, she also added in some accessories. Oh wow, that's a lot of accessories. The first accessory that it comes with is this really pretty Starbucks cup. It's all pink and it has a green straw and some white frosting. I really like this accessory. It also comes with this flower necklace, which is really pretty. I'm not sure if this is an original accessory though, but I still really like it. Then it comes with this pink bow, which has a rubber band on it, so that's awesome. And we also have this blue bone. So the most exciting part is the LPS itself. Ooh, she's really pretty. Here she is. Wow, she really is pretty. I really like her. This is what she looks like. She is white and she has a blue and white body and her eyes are really pretty. She has such a vibrant nose. She really is awesome. So this Lps Collie is actually fake. First of all, I thought it might be a mystery pet or something. She is fake, but she actually does look really authentic, which is pretty scary because she has the Lps logo and she has a clear peck. As you can see right there, there is a clear peck, which usually only the real LPS have. But her head spins really easily, so that's definitely a sign, if you ask me. But besides that, I think she is super, super pretty. So let's put on her accessories. This is what she looks like, all dressed up. I really think that this is an awesome fake Lilla's Pet Shop. I don't think Hasbro ever released a white LPS Collie. So I do really like her, and I don't really mind the fact that she's fake, because my LPS mascot is also fake. I really love her eyes. They're just really pretty. They really match her blue tinted body. She is just so pretty and I'm super excited to have this LPS in my collection now, even though she's a fake. So that's it for today's video. It was definitely kind of on the short side, but I just really wanted to share this Lilla's Pet Shop Collie with you guys. I think she's absolutely adorable and I just really like her. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys and I would love to see you guys again next Tuesday for my weekly Wecko show. Bye guys! Mwah!